Theodora. She brought down the Pharaoh's curse. Tried to justify it to me. The Pharaoh's jib. His Shaut. His Ren. This is how I will quieten the great Ramesses.
A distraction. Perhaps a mountain goat, or...
Great Mirage returns. You have the statue.
I do. And you have more problems with animals.
Sekhmet's offspring will sharpen their claws on our bones.
Simply a pride of hungry lions. But I have a plan. All I need is some twine, a bushel of hay, a shovel to dig a hole, and...
Stay here and keep quiet.
Killed the lions! You truly fight with the wrath of Ra!
We must start the ritual.
Hail to thee, Amun-Ra, Lord of the Thrones of the Earth! Ancient of Heaven, Father of all things.
Deliverer of those who suffer, you hear their cries and come at their behest.
Lord of Wisdom, Lord of Mercy, Opener of every eye, thou whose name is hidden.
Your people are struck down, terrorized, tormented.
Help us cleanse this land and protect your suppliants. Keep them safe in your shining radiance. Hail to thee, Amun-Ra, Lord of the Thrones of the Earth, Ancient of Heaven, Father of all things.
Deliverer of those who suffer, you hear their cries and come at their behest.
Lord of Wisdom, Lord of Mercy, Opener of every eye, thou whose name is hidden.
Your people are struck down, terrorized, tormented.
Belong here, Great One. Take your place amongst the gods, Ramesses. Ramesses' temple, built so his memory would not wither. Does it keep the secret of his tomb? Hey, what? Thank you.
Die, maggot!
Hey! Come
to fight.
Climb under a rock, have you?
Get
Deal
out of the
some
way!
Of that festering core.
This area is off limits.
Help! What?
be ready if they try anything.
You must die!
Mesu,
bow.
The relic corrupts absolutely. Isidora cannot believe this is the will of the gods. The priestess has summoned the army of Anubis to protect her. The relic. It is twisting what I see. I must find her. Locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. Locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. As the wife of the Hidden One, she would keep her secrets close. Text on the Ma'at ritual by Nitocris. God's wife of Amun. Could this be Isidora's mother? She always had the relic. Hidden tomb in the Valley of the Kings. The thieves never found it. She is trying to finish what her mother started. There is a note. As he restored the god, so can he restore balance. After Akhenaten's reign, his son Tutankhamun restored the temples of Amun. He gave the orb to the priests. She could kill countless in her misguided quest for balance and truth. Her mother would not want this. She means to finish what her mother started. A ritual to restore Ma'at in the hidden tomb of the long-forgotten Pharaoh. I know what it is like to lose someone you love, but this orb corrupts everything it touches.
I come and pray now. Bayek.
Give me the orb. I do not want to kill you.
My mother told me this is our role. To restore Ma'at and put Amun back on his throne. This is why I was born. This is why to hide and watch as they slit her throat. So I would have the strength to do Amun's will.
This is not strength. This is savagery.
Ear nip deep in.
Thank you.
her mother started. A ritual to restore Ma'at in the hidden tomb of the long-forgotten Pharaoh. I know what it is like to lose someone you love. But this orb corrupts everything it touches.
Thank you.
His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance. He entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
Cry out our names in vain.
Scorn, scorn! You refuse to bend your heads.
Do you honor the sacred rites?
Shout, scream.
Amun chose you? I do not understand. This was my birthright. My revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
Is that half mad?
No.
My heart is too heavy. Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Put me down. Put me...
Can you?
I once thought I had no one left in the world. Now I am a descendant of Rameses the Great. And I have a family bigger than I could have imagined. Small price to pay. Thank you, Neb. What will you do now with that horror? By Ra's light, I do not want it.
All the more reason you should take it. You, better than anyone, knows what it can do. Bury it, and all memory of it.
All right. But not here. There are no secrets left in this valley.
Ah, there must be one more, Sen.
You restore Ma'at, then leave? If that is what you want, then no one will hear of you from me. Hey, Bayek. We will meet again in the Field of Reeds. I will see to it. That is all right. We do not need any help. We will close all of this up in a moment.